All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm here in Hagerstown, Maryland at the Pilot and Flying J. Already know what the fuel is, but usually this is how I do a little video on how I find my fuel and whatnot. So what I do is I get this app right here and move this out the way. No, I'll leave it there. And it's the WEX app, and I hit search nearby locations for it, and it's loading up. I've already searched this area, but I know this is the cheapest fuel in this area, so easy to do is, let's see. Yeah, of course it shows me everywhere that's nearby, but cheapest fuel is like $5.13. I obviously went down the road to the next exit to $5.13 to that one, but I don't like going to that one because of how to get in and out. But this is what I usually do, is find that, and it tells me what the cheapest fuel is. So right now I'm getting fuel for $5.13, so I'm just for myself to on duty. And actually cut the truck off here and actually do the mobile pump start. As soon as I can find the Pilot app. The Pilot app. I don't know why it keeps asking me to log in. Sometimes I hate this daggone Pilot app. Should automatically be there, but there we go. Start mobile fueling. Ooh. I'm gonna use diesel and def. I'll fill it up because this one fill up, I should be able to make it all the way to, like I said, I'm just below a half a tank, and I should be able to make it all the way over to Frankfort, Indiana, just on this one tank. 82 293 892. It's pretty bleak today. I guess everybody's parked instead of out making money. Ready for to put death in there. But that's the process, as you can see. All right, $240, so I guess that's what I need to fuel up. I'm actually gonna wash my windshields while I'm here. And yeah, cause they're dirty. You can't really see it on the mirror, but, or the video, but they're dirty. And then I'll walk around and check my trailer and try truck and trailer, make sure everything's good and gone. All right. here. I mean, it's a little bit cold out here, but it's not that bad. But oh, my $400 already. I got 70 gallons in there. But I'll let you guys go, and I'll hit you back up in Indiana. I might do a riding video once I get, you know, going. And just going down the road and chit-chat. But if you guys are interested in that, just let me know. Leave a comment in the description or comment down below. And I'll leave all my information in the description.